first and 10. Start of the second half. EOM already had one possession. Score is 14-9. 14-9. RB. Handle. Left hand side. Tries to bounce it out. He's off the move. He's going to run. He's trying to bring him down. And he finally did it.
Yeah, he should just. Yeah. You wait to get tackled.
I got enough here. I got the first down. You gotta tackle me.
Let's go. Get in the huddle, Shady. Let's go.
Straight up the middle. Short gain. Gives him about 4 yards on that carry.
Hey, Karen.
I told you that the keys are probably locked.
What?
You said Van? They said that was not.
Van can't be locked. The keys are
locked. They
can't be locked. They have to work it up.
That
keys don't lock.
Yeah, but if you open the car lock. Yeah, if you open the car lock, it should go off.
Who are you trying to get out of the car?
Jay!
Nice!
And for the 2 points conversion, the LBC.
Yo, what was it? I missed it.
It was all right. We ran out into the flat for 2 points conversion.
straight up the middle. He just follows the hole right up the middle for about a 6-yard gain.
Heads up, watch the blitz, guys.
Follows the hole straight up the middle for a 6-yard gain. It was kind of like, you know, let me just follow the hole, and then if I see or if I feel daylight, then I'm going to turn up the speed. But he stayed to the hole, and he picked up about 6 yards on that. He's going to bring up a 2nd down and 4. EOM. I do not know their nickname. There's a little movement on the line, but they didn't call it. Ooh, woo, the Stickens. We got the Stickens by the red helmet coming up in there, making a stick. On a runner, nice clean tap. Red helmet needs a little help getting up. He finally gets up. The red helmet is the one and only king out there. Making plays from the linebacker position. One of the bigger guys on that RB team. He's got to be the leader. He got to show he's in charge. Hey man, number 44. Comes to the line of scrimmage now. Toss to the left. And he's going to break one tackle. This guy has one tough cookie on the runner. One tough cookie running the ball. Nice big solo tackle for the man wearing number 58. Quarterback talks it over with the slot guy. He thought it was the wing guy. Now he goes all the way out to the wide receiver position. Motion left. Two men moving at the same time. Quarterback cuts it up inside. And he's going to pick up about 3 yards. He's probably going to get moved back about 5 yards, though, from the original line of scrimmage. Two guys. Motion right, quarterback opens to the left, hands off, ball one right, number 0, trips and stutters, he makes his way to the outside, and he's going to get caught out there. up about 7 yards on that play. It is. And he throws it out to the flat. No good. How you, man?
Not bad,
I'm good, man. I'm good. All right, so we're changing over quarters into the fourth quarter. EOM has to try to open up their air attack if they have one. I really don't understand. I mean, I know this is 10U. The kids are 10 years old, you know, heading to be 11 in the fall. I can't see coming into a game without some type of passing plays. You know, even if you don't have an all-out passing attack or a few pages of pass plays, a couple of pass plays you have to try to get on the skin if you're down. Shot up. RV looks to throw. He's wide open. Holy smoke, he's so wide open. The quarterback never seen him. EOM had the big guys starting to chase him down. But first of all, RB rolled him. They rolled him to the right. And that receiver was left alone and standing out here by himself, waving his hand. The quarterback could not see him. The fourth quarter, he was so wide open. He was more wide open than I am right now. Definitely was out there. First and 10. EOM. Can they put points on the board? Toss. To the right. Number 26. He's been the go-to guy, but he hasn't been able to get much.
Like I said, just remind.
You too.
How about you?
Senior now, huh? Big guys in there. You still like to play kickball? Well, we're doing kickball Fridays. All ages, welcome. You want to come out and play? Come with you. Come out and play. We're starting Friday night at 6 o'clock at the over Ironworks here, where RV Patriots, where we used to practice. We're going to be at one of those three baseball fields right there. So I want to remind Pop, because you know, he's old, he forgets shit all the time. But we'll be doing kickball over there. Welcome to the over race friends out.
Have a go.
Excuse me?
No, you're good. You can stay there.
I just did a
little. I didn't plan on staying there that long.
Thank you.
doing it to me again. Oh man, we gotta stop having these bumps and bumps.
You need to get down on your knees. You don't crown your feet.
Hand off
up
the middle, sit down. Nothing happening.
Number 26
is giving it all he's got. This is the game plan he named there. You know, EOM has been in this league for about 3 years now, I want to say. And they got to start realizing you got to come up past some things, you know, at some point in time, you know. Even if you're down 2 scores, 3 scores, if you're not going to have a general pass, you got to have one for your game. Third down and about seven for EOM. It should be as 2 minutes left in the game. EOM, line of scrimmage, is at the 30-yard line. Quarterback under center. He turns to the left, fakes it. He throws it across the middle. Yeah. And he will pick up enough for the first down for EOM. One of the few first downs that they had of the game. And that's going to bring up a 1st and 10 for the EOM. South Philly football team. They like to watch the Redskins and freaking.
She went over there, right?
What the fuck? The football team is so cool.
Who rocks the house?
Yeah. The Redskins is called the Washington football
team. And when the Chiefs rock the house, we rock it all the way down.
Championship of these SJI spring football season. The AU RBT picked up their championship last week over Willingboro. They picked up their championship last week over Willingboro. Now the RBT 10U is going to pick up their championship this week. So the RB community is going to be very, very happy this spring. He comes up with another immediate stop on number 76, which is another tough runner. And that's going to be the ball game. Championship coming out of this organization is big. You know, people say coaches recruit, coaches go around knocking on doors. But one thing we're sure enough to bring people into your organization is if you start winning on the football field. You start bringing home those championships, and sure enough, the parents and the kids will get wind of it, and they will definitely come and check out your organization.
Hey, Jay!
Congratulations to the RBT, Coach Dwayne Smith, Coach Rittman, and the rest of the coaching staff. Great job with the kids, you know, great job with the program, period. RBT 12U, they came into the semifinal round, and they lost to the Linda Wall. So this is Big Six Sports TV. Thanks for tuning in. We out of here. only got the second half this time as they let up the swoop bomb of the lime green and lime yellow colors in celebration.